custom zombies map, and we are alone in this one. Cody is not on, so we are able to get him. I am still playing a lot of these maps solo, so let's look forward to it. Because they're alive, we can be in touch. Fucking head. Okay. Why does every map maker tease fucking people? Everybody wants THC and they fucked up. Play this just. What about this one? 152. Fuck. You have to choose some door. There's no power indicators. I guess we're gonna go this way. So it looks like we're running Black Ops 3 levels. Pretty cool. Okay. Nice to know. Okay. So, according to the map description, there is an Easter egg, I guess. It's not like a regular Easter egg, it's like a normal Easter egg, but long run you're just opening a door, I guess. Oh. I guess that's it. So, I guess we need to figure out what we're gonna do. Can't go up there. Does this door open just for that? It has to be. Looks like it's perfect. Wow, this is This is not. Oh. That's the door you would open to get in.
Max ammo.
And that would be the window you're looking out to all the barrels. Window they break down. Okay. Good shot. Dev's office. Power lag. Okay. Oh.
Okay, wow! You found my room! Yeah, it's not much. This is what the Germans gave me as my headquarters when I came here from the States. I wish I knew then what I knew now, what I was getting myself into. They told me it was like a new robotics program to make safer vehicles or something. I didn't question it too much. I just got to work. Right here. In this room. Alone.
Okay. What do I do now? Ass light. There's a lot of perks. I don't even know.
Good. You found one. I didn't actually think these were real. I remember the Nazis talking about potassium. I guess they meant bananas. Oh, they went bananas. So did I. And yeah, they said it would give you great things. Yeah, this definitely was what they were talking about. So I left a note in the courtyard of the furnace room to anyone who would eventually come to this place. Sadly, I'm sorry to say, it's you who's been chosen. Don't worry, I'll do my best to keep you alive. Hopefully.
Is that the rock? Hey, what the fuck? The banana's gone. Oh, do I throw grenades at bananas? He left a note at the... Not the... So, I guess I'm looking for bananas now? What the fuck? Okay. That was random. I just threw a grenade because a map, another map had it where I had to throw grenades at rocks. So I shoot. Okay, so I guess I have to find bananas. That's two. That's just weird though. Why the fuck am I shooting? Last map I played was fucking rocks where I had to throw grenades. Now I'm showing about there. Any more than a fucking Call of Duty file. Mainframe was over here, right? Big question is there any more parts of this map? I really need to get a sniper so I can look outside the map. Needed this. guess I have to run around anyway. I'm gonna see if I can at least get a sniper stuck on them. I don't know. I'll keep that though. I'll keep that. That'll come in handy.
Double points!
That's not having fun. The thing I really want to do is really start playing some of these war version maps. I don't know if there's a war version of it. I might have to buy a war after this. Oh fuck. Remind me never to fall down that hole again. Okay.
Do